Hello students, I am Abhinav and welcome back to another video edition of College Dekho. In this video, I am going to explain how to fill the TSISIT application form and give all of the related details such as the important dates, documents required and application fee. TSISIT is a state level exam which will be conducted on the 19th and 20th of August by Kakatiya University on behalf of the Telangana State Council for Higher Education. Candidates who are interested in admission to MBA and MCA colleges in Telangana must fill the TSISIT application form by following the process explained in this video. The entire process of filling the application form will be conducted in the online mode only and offline applications will not be accepted. Registrations for TSISIT 2021 have already started on the 7th of April and the application process will go on till 15th June. If a candidate is not able to submit the application by the deadline, they can do so till 30th July by paying a late fee. A late fee of Rs. 250 will be applicable till 30th June, Rs. 500 till 15th July and Rs. 1000 till 30th July. Now when it comes to what a candidate requires to fill the TSISIT application form, there are four basic requirements. These are a valid email ID, an active mobile number, academic and other documents and payment details. The email ID and mobile number are both required during registration and must be active as verification will be needed. When it comes to the documents, candidates will not need to upload any of these in the application form. They will only upload their photograph and signature. But there are certain information that will be needed from these documents, such as the date and place of birth of the candidate must be entered from the birth certificate or class 10 certificate. The hall ticket number of the qualifying course will be required from the graduation degree certificate or mark sheet and so on. Information regarding the payment details will be provided later in this video. The TSISIT application form can be filled in four steps. In the first step, candidates have to complete the application fee payment. Then, after confirming their payment status, they can move on to filling the application form. Finally, the candidate must confirm that they have entered all of the details accurately and submit their application. A printout of the submitted form should be taken by the candidate for future reference. Now, let us go through these steps in detail. Pause the video at any point if you want to go through any of the instructions provided in the video. Starting with the application fee payment of TSISIT, the candidate must visit the official website, that is isit.tsche.ac.in, and click on the application fee payment link available on the homepage. After that, an instructions page will open on the screen. Go through all of the given instructions carefully and click on the continue button once you are done. After that, you will be required to enter some basic information such as your name, date of birth, mobile number, mother's name, category details, etc. and select your mode of payment from any of credit card, debit card or net banking. Click on proceed to payment once you are done entering all of the information. You will be taken to the payment gateway where you will be required to complete the fee payment as per the mode of your choice. Besides the online fee payment method, candidates can also pay the application fee by cash at a TS or AP online center. The TSISIT application fee is Rs. 650 for general category and Rs. 450 for SC/ST category candidates. If you have completed the application fee payment online, you will receive the confirmation message for the same immediately after your payment is confirmed. You can click on proceed to fill the application form and skip to the next step. If you make the fee payment by cash, you can visit the homepage again and click on the payment status link. Here you will be required to enter your qualifying exam hall ticket number, mobile number and date of birth and click on the check payment status button. If your payment is successful, then you can proceed to fill the application form. Note the payment reference ID given on this page as that will be required later during the process. The application form does not need to be filled immediately. You can do it at any point before the deadline. However, it is recommended to complete the submission early on to avoid any glitches in the website due to the last minute rush. Okay, so now we come to the third step, that is filling up the application form. Again, the link to fill the application form will be available on the TSISIT homepage. Click on the link and you will be asked to enter your payment reference ID, hall ticket number, mobile number and date of birth. Click on Get Application and your application form will open on the screen. Some of the information you have entered previously will already be filled and you will be required to fill the rest of the details. Enter your personal details, address information, local area details, category details, income details, bank information, educational qualification details including places of study in the application form. You will also be required to select 3 test center preferences from the list available in the application form and upload your photograph and signature. You must upload a recent passport size photograph in the application form. Selfies taken through mobile phone or any other means will not be considered valid. When uploading the photograph and signature, make sure that the images are in the JPG or JPEG format and the file size is less than 50 KB for the photograph and less than 30 KB for the signature. After filling all of the details and uploading the documents, you must select the helpline center. Accept the disclaimer by clicking on the checkbox and then click on the preview button. A preview of your application form with all of the entered details will be displayed on your screen. At this point, carefully check all of the entered information for any spelling errors, typos, or any other inconsistencies. If you have to make any changes, click on the Modify button to edit the entered information. When you have made sure that all of the entered information is correct, click on the Confirm button to submit your application form. A message will be displayed on the screen confirming that your application form has been submitted. Your registration number will also be displayed in this message. This is a very important information and will be required for future reference. You can use the print application button at this point to take a printout of the application form directly from this page. If you want to take a printout of your application form at a later date, you can also use the link available on the homepage of the website. On clicking the link, you will be redirected to a page where you will need to enter your registration number, payment reference ID, qualifying hall ticket number, mobile number, and date of birth to get your application details. A preview of the filled application form will be displayed on your screen and you can proceed to take the printout. These were the complete details of how to fill the TS-ISAT application form. If you have any queries, you can ask them in the comment section below or post your query in the College Take-Ho Q&A zone. All of the links to the related articles and exam pages have been provided in the description box. See you in the next video. All the best.
If you like this video, do like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.